Okay. Can you tell me your name?
Yes, my name is Nemo.
Okay. What is your nationality?
My nationality is Vietnamese.
Vietnamese? Do you enjoy studying English?
Yes.
Why?
Because I think it's good for me okay. in the future.
Do you think that it will be useful in the future?
I don't think so.
You don't think it will be useful?
Yes.
Okay. Have you got any brothers or sisters?
Yes.
Okay, which?
His name or her name?
Okay, tell me if you have brothers. Do you have one brother or one sister or how many?
I have one brother.
One brother. Okay.
Yes.
How do you get to school?
I get to school by bike.
By bike, good. Tell me about your day at school.
In the morning, I start my class at 7 o'clock. In the noon, I have lunch with my girlfriend at canteen. At the canteen in 12 o'clock.
Okay.
In the afternoon, I go home with my brother.
Okay. And what are your hobbies?
My hobbies is play football.
Playing football. What did you do yesterday?
I read a book. I read my dad's book for me.
Okay. What do you study and what are your favorite subjects?
When I study.
Yes, what do you study and what are your favorite subjects?
I study because I think it's good. And my favorite subject is math.
Okay, math, sure. Now I want you to look at that picture. It's a picture about a club for young people. So can you tell me the name?
His name is Happy Days Club.
Good. When can I visit the Happy Days Club?
It's every day Friday.
Okay. And the time?
It's from 7:30 to 10:30 p.m.
Okay. What can I do at the Happy Days Club?
You can. You can play games, play music and dancing, love night.
Okay. Where is the Happy Days Club?
What is from here to
where is it?
Where is from 29 million street.
Good. What is the cost to go to the Happy Days Club?
You use 61 per week.
Okay, it's 1 pound, okay, per week. Okay, and that's it, thank you.